I take the time to start the vlog again. I'm going to hang out with my cousin and one of her friends, and I'm just waiting for her to finish right now. So, hello! Welcome to the vlog. This is my new plant. Isn't it so cool? I actually got this separately. I got this with my Easter stuff.
Hello.
With my Easter eggs. There were Easter eggs in there, basically. And I thought it was really cute and not too Eastery, like not too themed. I mean, it does look like a broken egg, but it also looks like a very cool little plant pot. So I got myself a little new... a new succulent type plant. Oh, it's really, really cute. Good morning. Though it's not really morning. It's like 11. My hair. Look at that. Look at that thing. Okay, let me put this glass down. Look at that. I have no clue what to do with this because if I cut it, since it's part of like the baby hair section, it's just gonna grow back the same way. I don't know. I have no clue. Yeah, so anyway, my hair is a little weird, a little fluffy, but yeah, it's kind of weird but cute. What do you think? So I'm just having my, well, my carrot juice, as if I'm having that every day. I'm having a carrot juice with a bit of lemon. That's what's left in my fridge, so I thought I'd just use it up. Should have considered putting half a lemon. Oh, oh my god. Oh lordy. So today is Thursday, believe it or not. I do not know where the week went. It just flew by so fast. And the worst is I can't even recall what I did. Well, that's probably also because of my freaky brain thing that I have at the moment. I have a lot of brain fog, a lot of memory issues, like short-term memory. I don't remember half the things I do at the moment, which is one of the annoying symptoms, but I'm taking it in my stride. I need to eat healthier, and take a bunch of pills, which have still not completely arrived yet, but hey, one thing at a time. One thing at a time. So what did I do this week? Oh yeah, Monday, the flat. My flat is completely, like, huge spring cleaning was done. You can see I have, like, pretty flowers, and I have a, did I even film the flowers? I think I filmed the flowers. I can't even remember if I filmed the friggin' flowers and the friggin' houseplant I have. Because I have a new succulent. Yay. I can't remember if I filmed those. If I did, you will have seen them. If I didn't, I probably will have filmed them and inserted them anyway. I'm weird today. Okay, let's try another sip of this. Pulp. I hate pulp. Oh, I hate pulp. I know. You're gonna hate me. Most people like pulp. I hate pulp. Good for my skin. Yeah, my skin definitely needs a little pick-me-up. So my arm is aching. Switching hands. So yeah, I was saying Monday, house cleaning day. The whole apartment is super clean. And Tuesday, oh, that's why I haven't been around. I haven't told you guys. I'm like slipping. Oh. Yeah, so I've been taking the odd job here and there. So I've been out and about doing these weird jobs. Like, what was the weirdest one? Oh yeah, I had to wear a mask and stand for like 45 minutes outside for like this video presentation thing. I'm not gonna say too much in case I'm not allowed to disclose anything. God, this strand of hair is so bad. I have no clue what to do. But since I'm indoors, I don't really care. If I have to go out, I'll try to flatten it with some gel or something. But I don't really like gel, though. So yeah. I'm all over the place. So yeah, the odd jobs here and there, and then work, I guess. Just working, making videos, doing laundry, chores, life. It hasn't been a very interesting week. That's probably why I don't have a lot to show and I'm blabbing on. Yeah. Fluffy, you can call me Fluffy. Fluffy hair today. Oh yeah, that's done. So now I'm gonna go drink some pond water. Pond water. By the way, for those who were wondering what the pond water is, it's this thing. There's like, if it will focus. Yeah, it doesn't look like it's gonna focus. Focus! Ugh. Come on. You can do it. There we go. Chlorella, barley grass, spirulina, wheat grass, and it's basically rich in all of these things. So, everything good. It just tastes like pond water. And it's like, come on. And it's like vegan, gluten-free, lactose-free, soy-free, yada yada yada. So yeah, I don't drink it all the time. Me, come on. Ah. So yeah, I don't drink it like, getting thousand things at once. I don't drink it every morning all the time, but yeah, from time to time, I'll have some pond water. I'm in a really weird mood. Is that something you want to tell me? You have something on my face? A little green, maybe? I'm pretty much down to basics when it comes to supplies at the moment. End of the month, guys. End of the month. So I'm making a little easy egg fried rice. Peas, spinach, and some soy sauce. That's all there is. And I had a bowl of soup before. Ooh, steam it up. Steam it up. Yeah, so I had a bowl of soup before. So that's lunchtime. Yeah, I'm still in that weird mood. Huh. I'm about to start studying a bit of Japanese. Time to get back on track. Usually I study a little bit every day, but with the Easter holidays and stuff, I haven't been really keeping up to date, and I feel like I've forgotten a lot of vocabulary. Okay, hang on. The water is boiling. I'm making myself some tea. BRB. Okay. Let's try not to spill this everywhere. Okay. So yeah, random fact, my kettle is broken. So the button that you press down and then pops back up when it's boiling, it's broken. So I have to shove something on top of it so it stays down, but that means that when it boils, it doesn't jump back up. I have to be near the kettle. It's silly, it's stupid. Just thought I'd tell you. It's already like 4 p.m. This is not a flattering angle, but it's like, I don't know how to put myself. It's already like 4 p.m. Well, not a quarter to 4 p.m. And I don't know where the day's gone. And I feel tired as if I'm ready to go to bed. Hence the tea. Hopefully it doesn't make me want to sleep more. But now I'm gonna get studying and hopefully get a bit of sketching done. I feel so unproductive. It's so frustrating and irritating. I mean, it's not like I don't want to. I have so many projects, so many dreams of grandeur. Blah. And then I'm always tired and it's a mixture of health and I don't know, maybe laziness in some way. I keep looking at my hair. Maybe it is laziness. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. Anyway, time to study. Drink some tea. Hopefully it wakes me up. I think it's also because I've just watched over 2 hours of an online course. Real interesting, but I think it kind of put me to sleep a little bit. I went straight to having lunch, to following an online course, and I think it just put me in this comatose state. And now I have to like, come on. Also, yeah, that's, see, brain issues, memory issues. I hope they'll come back. I'm eating so much egg and fish and taking so many supplements. It has to get better soon. I mean, it has to. But yeah, I actually forgot to mention that I'm on standby for a job all day today and tomorrow. So that's also one of the reasons why I'm like, my makeup is smudged. No attention span. It's also one of the reasons why I'm like kind of not knowing where to go, what to do, because in the agency where I work, where they give out like odd job like promotion and stuff, you can be a backup in case somebody doesn't show up, but you have to be like on standby during the whole day. So I'm on standby for today and tomorrow, and I think in about an hour I'll be good. I won't have to go because everybody will have arrived at the place, and tomorrow it's earlier, so hopefully tomorrow I'll know at the beginning of the day. If I can just live my life. Being a backup is great because you're paid for being a backup. Not like you pay like 2 hours of work or something. You're paid to be a backup. But it means hanging around all day near your phone. Taking your phone when you go to the bathroom. Hoping your phone doesn't ring when you're taking a shower. Or shit. Yeah. Okay, enough of this angle. I feel like I just... my nose... my dark circles, my smudge makeup, and my hair, it's just too much. I'm gonna go study. I need new glasses. I've had these for years and they're too big for my face. Comment say what type of glasses I should get next. Maybe like the ones that are... maybe a pair that's like super trendy right now, like huge round ones. This is proof that I've been working, okay? My glasses indented into my nose. And yeah, my makeup being completely everywhere. And this! Yay! Okay, let's calm down. So obviously I wasn't called to work today, which is kind of a good thing for me, even though I mean I could use the money, but I'd rather do some artwork or some sketching or preparing a video, etc. But I might be called tomorrow still, so we will see. Tomorrow is vlog editing day, which means I have to end the vlog today. Though I don't think I've filmed much to change. I'm pretty much working from home a lot, most of the time actually at the moment, so not a lot of exterior things going on at the moment, so sorry about that. You'll just have to enjoy my ramblings and my crazy moods, and yeah. Oh my god, I never told you guys. It's been like 2 or 3 weeks now. 2 weeks. Okay, I have no notion of time. Another one of my weird symptoms. But I got this done. I got my ear stretched. My ear stretched. My piercing stretched. My earring hole stretched. I got a stretch. There it is. Actual hole. Yay! Okay, I shouldn't touch it too much because it's relatively new. So yeah, I had that done and I wanted it done for a long time, but my brother has one, and it's, if you've been following me for a while, you know that he has one. I printed a custom 3D, man, I can't find the words. Let's call it a stretch. I know it's not the right word, but you know what I mean. I custom printed a stretch for him. So yeah, my brother has one, and it's kind of like a, maybe this big, I say. And he and his girlfriend told me that it was a little painful to do. So I was like, do I want that? Do I want something painful happening to me? Even though I love like tattoos and piercings. For some reason, the thought of having this tiny earring hole stretched, it kind of scared me. It felt really weird to imagine. So I put it off, and at some point I just thought, hey, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna just march over there and ask if it's doable, because I wasn't sure if I could have this done when I already had like an earring next to it. So, and she said it was fine. It's just that if I want to make it really big, I'll have to give up the earring, but it's not in my intentions. Maybe I'll leave it at that size. Maybe I'll have it a little bit bigger. I don't know yet, but yay! I didn't tell you guys about it, so I forgot. You've seen it. You've seen it in other videos. I've had it for a while now, a few weeks. So you might have caught it on video as me like, what the hell? What did you do? Why didn't you tell me? Why didn't you vlog it? I don't know why I didn't vlog it. Probably because I was scared and I didn't feel like going to the tattoo place. It is a tattoo place, but it's also a piercing place. I didn't feel like going there and opening my camera and being like, hey, can I film you trying to shove something down my ear hole? Earring hole. Sounds so weird to say. So yeah, got that done. Anyway, so yeah, the day is pretty much over. It's almost 8 p.m. I've worked up till now, which I'm happy about. I did have to take a lot of breaks because I could not focus, and that was so annoying. So I went outside for a few minutes, took a walk. Jesus. This isn't working out. Not yet. I'm not fully focused yet. Anyway, went for a walk, really quick walk, nothing extraordinary. I just like popped into a shop, walked around, didn't buy anything, got out, went back home and studied some more Japanese, did some sketching. Oh yeah, my video is out, but by now you'll probably have seen it. If you haven't seen it yet, I talk about my current tattoos that I have all over my body, and I'm pretty happy with the video because there's a touch of animation, so I got to be a little creative, well, more than usual with the whole YouTube thing, and I'm actually really happy with the result. I managed to take my time, like, saying that, okay, words come to me. The fact that I removed the pressure of having a fixed schedule, which I kind of still do, but not as like I need to post every single Thursday a main kind of video. No, I was like, I'm gonna make a video, I'm gonna take my time, and it took me like a whole week to shoot it and then figure out how I was gonna do the animation parts and stuff. And just the thought of like, okay, I'm gonna skip a week, but at least I'm learning new things and I'm gonna be happy with the result. It really, really helped. So go check out that video if you haven't already. I'm kind of proud of it. I'm very happy with it. And yeah, I was talking about what I was doing today, this afternoon. So yeah, I advertised that video. That's not the right word either. I'll have to tell you why I'm keep talking about my symptoms, but if you go watch the update video where I mentioned that I've been having some health issues, and basically what I've been doing throughout the day today is like keep talking about my symptoms but not the actual thing, and I'm still waiting for some results and I'm still processing it, and I do want to get started on treatment to see how that goes before I talk about it in more detail. But yeah, it makes me hazy and foggy, and I forget a lot of things, and the notion of time is a little hazy. There are a lot of weird symptoms that I'm still figuring out, but yeah, what was I talking about? Oh my goodness. So yeah, took care of that, the video things, and then sketched some more, and I'm actually sketching one of my next tattoos. So a lot of tattoo themed things today, and I'm very close to finishing the sketch, but now that I'm getting close to finishing it, I'm like, oh my goodness, the next step is getting it on my skin permanently. I better work on it some more, just to be sure. So that's what I've been doing up till now. Also, I posted a small cool down sketch on Instagram. If you're not following me on Instagram, here are the links somewhere around here. I have an Instagram that is dedicated more to artistic stuff, sketches, and one that is more personal where I just post random things, random selfies, random photos. I'm not quite yet into the whole you only need to post the best pictures to Instagram and have a whole theme and be like, you know, Instagram personality type of thing. So I just post anything on there. So if you're interested in seeing anything and everything, here are my Instagram pages. So I've been rambling on for about 8 minutes now, and I'm not sure what I was on about because I was just basically ending the vlog, and I said basically again, so my mom's gonna send me a text like, your favorite word is basically. Yeah, basically is back, I guess. So what am I gonna do now? I don't know. 8 p.m. I don't think I should start another sketch, or should I? I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna leave you guys here, and my arm is aching. Switcheroony. I'm gonna leave you guys here. I hope you enjoyed this random vlog. It was way chattier than usual, but hope you enjoyed it nonetheless. I'll see you very soon in the next video I post, either a main video, though I have a feeling it will probably be the next vlog because I haven't gotten started yet on the next video. I'm still brainstorming for ideas. See you guys very soon. I word you all. See you all very soon. Also, let me know how are you doing. I forgot to say that. How are you doing? How was your week? How are you?